Hello and welcome to my first ever Minecraft new Nintendo 3DS edition Let's Play video. This is episode 1 of the Let's Play. Today we're going to be starting a brand new world. Got a new world and completely random seed as well. I'm just going to name it Let's Play. I need my stylus. There. Normal. Large world. No texture packs. There's the world seed. And default world type. Let's go. Like I said, this is my first ever Minecraft 3DS Let's Play video. It's not my first time ever playing Minecraft 3DS. I used to play it quite a bit when it first came out. And when I first got it for this DS, I used to play it on my friend's 3DS, but then I got this new 2DS XL, and I got my friend's Minecraft. I bought it from him, and yeah, so here we are, brand new world, spawned by some roses. We got some trees here. We're gonna go ahead and get some wood and get the crafting. Now, Minecraft 3DS edition is probably my favorite version of Minecraft. I haven't been playing Minecraft much lately, but definitely not on that 3DS, but I just really like 3DS edition. I think it's just a great version. Play on the go. Go ahead. Oops. Go ahead, craft a pickaxe, and we have it. Oh, that's nice. We have a cave right here. Go ahead, like I said, craft a pickaxe, get some stone. Wooden tools are horrible, okay? We don't want to use wooden tools. We want to use stone tools. And preferably iron tools. Here before too long. But we just need supplies to start off with. Let's see here. Is there any iron? There should be iron. I see coal. There's coal right there. Any iron? Don't see any iron in this cave. Let's go ahead and craft stone pick and stone sword as well, because there probably will be zombies here. Actually, hear something. Need more sticks for a sword, and let's craft a furnace while we're at it. Thinking about also crafting a stone axe as well. So I need more stone, so I can get some more wood before night. Stone axe. Okay. Need to organize my inventory just a little bit. It is a bit of a mess. Oops. There we go. It's better. And let's head this way, because I just heard a skeleton, and get some wood before we go down there. Ooh, hey, food. An apple. I think we should honestly just explore first, but I don't know. Kind of want to get supplies before I explore. You never know, though. There could be a village out here. There's something. Trees. The thing I don't like about the Minecraft 3DS edition is the render distance. It's low, which I understand, but it's like a square. It's weird. It's not like circular like it is on every other version. It's like a square, so you gotta So, as you can see just a moment ago, so you can see just a moment ago, as I was over here, I had to, like, look at an angle for that to render. Because of the edge of the square right there. Now, if I'm wrong, you can, like, correct me in the comments, but I'm pretty sure it's a square render distance. I'm not sure how many chunks it is either. Gonna gather a little bit of wood and then head back into that cave and get that coal, make some torches, and look for iron. Oh, there's coal. So I don't have to go back in that cave. I can just stay right here, pretty much on the surface. I do hear a zombie though. There you are. Back to mining that coal since he thought he could try and kill me. And that's all of that. I wish I could find some iron just right around here. But I don't think there is. There's more coal. I'll get that in a minute. Nope, no iron. I did hear sheep, though. We're gonna have to go get that before I attempt to go deeper into this cave, because I don't want to get lost in this cave and not have any food or wool for a bed. So, head up here, get this sheep if I can find it. There's a chicken. Oh, there's the sheep. I did get a piece of wool. It's a brown wool though. So then if I find any more sheep, they'll probably be white. And then so then I probably won't have enough wool for a bed. Let's see. Pretty open out here though. There's nothing. There's a sheep. Nothing really out here. Just plains biome. Not very many animals. Don't see a village anywhere. There's another cave. What's this? A horse. We'll go into this cave though. Probably don't go anywhere. It looks like a dead end. But if there's iron, then I will gladly take it. I don't see any iron either. I heard another zombie walking around for a minute, but must not have been. Another cave, except there's a spider in this one. Let's see. Oh, there's iron. Okay, so we found our first iron vein. Only two pieces, though. So that's, like, enough for a sword. More coal, though. I will take the coal. Because you never know when you'll run out. Got all that coal. There better be more iron in here. I am gonna need food in a minute as well. Oops. Ah, here we go, more iron. See, 4 so far. And coal as well. I'm not gonna grab the coal though. Now I just want iron. Just want enough iron to get geared up. And it is about to turn night, so I want to go to the surface really quickly. So I can... Oh! Oh, I almost died. I just died. Well, nice. Well, I didn't want to die. I need that stuff back. Good at all. Sheep. Okay, good. I got food. Oh, that was not good at all. Where was I? Up here? No. There's no cave over here. Oh. I lost all my stuff. I gotta find my stuff. Is this it? Is this where I was? Yes, it was. Oh, this cave. I heard the creeper at the last second, and of course I fell just the right height to die. Now I hear a spider. All my stuff, there it is. There it is. Don't fall in that hole again. Got everything. Oh, that was so bad. Okay. Need to get back up here. Just in case I lost anything else. I think I got it all. I just wasn't paying enough attention. Oh, there's a lot of iron right here. I just wasn't paying enough attention to the how big of a drop it was, and I walked forward just a little bit, not meaning to, and I fell and died. I'm gonna go ahead and get this iron, then we'll smelt it up. Get some iron tools and armor. Smelt up some of the food as well that I got. I got 5 pieces of mutton and 1 chicken, so that should be enough for the night. I want to get away from the surface, though. I'm gonna go a little bit farther into the cave to get away from the mobs. Okay, I already was down here. This is a good spot. Go ahead, get that furnace. Place the furnace down. Smelt up the iron. And I hear skeleton. Skeleton is not coming down here. I'm not gonna die again. Not this episode. Hopefully never again, but you never know. I could make... Yeah, I'm gonna make a second furnace. Smelt up the food. I think there's another cave. Either it's the one above me, or there's one connected... Like, this one here is a dead end, but there's not supposed to be. It sounds really close, though. I think it's above me. Yeah, it's above me. What was I gonna do? I was gonna craft a second furnace so I can smelt up my food, so I'm not like wasting any time here. Cook the mutton first. I do need some of that coal though. Go ahead, put this in the furnace as well. And now I got the food and iron going. I just hurt him and he was already dead. Well, that makes perfect sense. Okay, so now that everything is smelted, I'm gonna go ahead and, why is Minecraft doing this? I'm gonna go ahead and remove the iron from the furnace and craft iron armor, helmet, and boots is the last thing I can get. So the only thing we did not get were leggings, which is fine. We'll get them eventually, but for now we need to leave this area. We need to get out of this cave and head up to this one above me, see if we can't find more iron and maybe find some mobs like this skeleton, because he's quite annoying. Okay, this guy wants to fight. He's got an enchanted... What is that? A shovel? Is it a diamond shovel or wooden? Oh, well, he didn't want me to have it, whatever it was. I hear a skeleton. A spider. I think he's after me. I don't see him, though. Maybe I was wrong. There's the skeleton. Took me a minute to see him, because he just blends right in. Is there any more iron? Nope, there's a spider. I'm not seeing any more iron in this cave, so I'm going to head up to the surface. Explore in the night and hopefully not die. I want to go north more though, because there's a good sized plains biome. Here, there's another spider. Creeper. Zombie villager. Just about to turn daytime. I see another sheep. Okay. And it is turning daytime. Okay, this guy's after me though. And now, I think I'm going to go ahead and do some exploring while I'm being shot at. Go ahead and see if we can't find a village up here in this plains biome. That would be pretty nice. Find some cows, like this one here. Gave me 2 beef and 2 leather. That's nice. What's this? Okay, so we got a taiga biome here too. There shouldn't be anything interesting there. And autosave is about to trigger. The game is oddly lagging. There's a deep pit here. And there goes autosave. Okay, autosave is finished. I kind of like this cave. We can explore it sometime. Ooh. Ooh, okay, iron. so I think I want to stop the first episode here. We do have quite a few caves to explore. Next episode, I want to find a place to build the house, as well as gather more resources. I want to save this area, though, so before we finish, I'm going to probably die again doing this, but I'm going to build a beacon out of wood here so I can save where these caves are, because I think there's some good caves here. Where'd those other ones go? Right over here. So I think there's going to be some good caves here. I'm going to go ahead and build the wooden post. And hopefully not die on my way back down. Good thing I didn't. But yeah, we're going to end that episode off here. We survived the first night. Got a good start with some iron and coal. Got some more iron to smelt. What, one iron ore. And next time, we're going to try and find a place to build the house. So we're going to do some exploring, as well as maybe find a village and some more structures. Maybe some more biomes. We'll just have to find out in the next episode. Hope you all did enjoy. Please like. Please subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one.